So this is one of the suites. This is actually the owner suite, which is the biggest suite here at the Pousada. Small bathroom. And then we have the living room and the sofa bed that folds out. So two kids can sleep here, or two persons. Okay. And then we see, okay, there's the swimming pool. Interesting. It's a black tile swimming pool. You don't see very many of these nowadays. Huh. Ah, beautiful fresh air. Okay, let's close this. Oops. And then the bedroom is upstairs. This is a closet space. Look at the stonework. They incorporated the original walls. They've added some wooden parts, because of course the wooden parts would not survive since this is from 13th century. Oh, what a cute mural. Look at this. Very pretty room. Very climatic room. I saw something about mushrooms downstairs, so it's like the region to pick up mushrooms. Which, me being Polish, that's very important. Thing with the Pousadas, they're all unique, and they all original convents converted to a small hotels, and the government of Portugal did a very good job with preserving this heritage. Here we go, modern coat hanger, and there is more closet. So there is the door to the suite. Here we go.
Thank you. Thank you.